X-ray studies have shown that ionic compounds do not exist as simple single molecules as Na+ and Cl- ions. This is due to the fact that the forces of attraction are not restricted to single unit such as Na+ and Cl- ions, but due to uniform electric field around an ion, each ion is attracted to a large number of other ions. For one Na plus ion will not attract only one Cl minus ion, but it can attract as many negative charges as it can. Similarly, the Cl minus ion will attract several Na plus ions. As a result, there is a regular arrangement of these ions in three dimensions as shown. Such a regular arrangement of ions is called lattice. The oppositely charged ions are arranged in a regular manner in the lattice. In the arrangement of sodium chloride, lattice is such that each Na plus ion is surrounded by six Cl minus ions. Similarly, each Cl minus ion is surrounded by six Na plus ions. This compound has equal number of oppositely charged ions, so it will have no charge. Sodium chloride has an extended lattice in three dimensions as shown.